R101. Britain's giant airship, the R101, is flying over the aerodrome now. She's the largest airship in the world and will fly to Egypt and India in the autumn. The officers from the Central Flying School are now looping in formation. This is an exhibition of aerobatics with the planes leaving a trail of coloured smoke behind them. Gives rather a fine idea of the evolutions that they're performing. Aerobatics. The planes are tied together in threes.